Hey, you know, Eddie and I were taking my sister out to dinner tonight. She came up from Virginia to go apartment hunting. Why don't you join us?
I sort of came into this episode trying to figure out how far to take, you know, them exploring other people, and also how much this is going to bring them back together at the end, because they're so well suited to each other.
Dump the whole register into the van!
I thought it was a tremendous scene for Blue Bloods, for Jamie and Eddie as well. Their partnership shines through so brightly as they sort of respond as police officers that it profoundly affects both their relationships with their dates.
I feel like I could use a drink.
Me too. I gotta be up early for work tomorrow, so it's getting kind of late.
Which I think is sort of where the show ends up being great. My date is really excited and sort of turned on by my seemingly heroic response. Eddie, no less heroic, if not more heroic. Her date can't handle it. Who you are is really great. And if Josh doesn't see that, then he doesn't deserve you.